down like Ernie likes chew gum. No, not chew. It's hot. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated. I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie lying on the couch drinking a beer and chew. No, not chew. Coughing. So I said to him, I said, you cough that gum one more time. I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner, and then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, he had six wives. One of those Mormons, you know. So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic. Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner, minding my own business. He ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
Як я перейшло в небо до бафері. Я не влячу до бафері. До небегос. І нам до дому бойок. Небо тудом. Мир боянкал сам кокінданцам. Роболтом. Аренда шенгель мег моя разні. Ти намір дадек мег.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
Get these 20 acrobatic tricks in a row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 splits. Ready, backflips, flip ups, one right after the other. So there's one night before the show, we're down in that hotel to survive. Three of us oozing, have a few laughs. And we ran out of ice, so I try to get some. I come back, open the door. And there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17. The spread eagle.
It
wasn't until later, when I was washing the blood off my hands, I even knew they were dead.
Because of artistic differences, he saw himself as alive,
and I saw him dead.